I'm back with another video. Today we're gonna be playing some more Minecraft. Actually, yeah, we're gonna be picking the world because I don't know what rules are. Let's do a video to you. If you can see him, I would hope so. Hey, actually, look. You're sleepy, aren't you? You're sleepy, man. Oh my god. You don't like the camera? Get on with the game. Alright, let's start the game. Okay. Well, I think the first thing I want to do is build a house. Mining and stuff, and then I'm gonna build my house. What am I not doing? Okay. Okay, now we're going to turn and let's get some stone to work. God gave me iron. sick a little bit, so I'm not surprised yet. Come on, get all this. I don't want to get all this, but it'll take a minute. You guys are not gonna like this video if I do that. Okay, get some more. Boom! Let's go get the iron. Okay. But I can't see a thing. Okay. Oh, it's getting very dark in here, so I need to make some torches so I get about the very time. Yes, make a room. I got a little bit of food. Let's go. Boom. A boom. Yeah, get out there. A boom. Oh, shakalaka. I'm gonna take this iron. Okay. Let's do this. Okay. Okay, I'm actually bored. So, what can I do now? It's okay, it's actually good to get some tweez, yeah? The tweez! Ba-ba-ba, ta-da-ta-cha! Maybe I should use my iron axe as soon. Maybe use this stone axe. Cha! I'm going to kill you, tree! Yeah, you dead! You dead, tree! Guys, by the way, tell me which mobile game you guys want me to play. Oh, I actually know one. Next video, I'm actually gonna make two videos today, and then I'm gonna upload them. Upload this one today, and the other one, which is Drift. It's the game where you can customize your car. You make your car, basically. You can make a tune for it, and all of this stuff is free. There's no currency in the game as well. You don't have to buy any cars or whatever. You don't have to unlock anything. Buy the cars you like, and see the stuff that you can do to it. You can't really do any body work to it or whatever, but you can change the interior. There's only four interiors that you can choose from, and also, like, you can do camber, but if you do, like, full camber on the front wheels, and you want, like, no camber on the back wheels, too bad, because if you put camber on the front wheels, you gotta put it on the back wheels, because you can't do it separately. That's the only thing I want them to fix, really. And, like, if you... And guys, one thing, do not, if you're going to customize your car and not tune it first, that's what I do. I customize it first, and then I go to a different car and tune it, and again, you put the tune on that other truck, the other car. But if you actually, let's just say if you wanted to customize the car. You customized the car and you said, oh, I want to tune it now. If you press tune, you're going to have to basically do most of the modifications all over again. And you do it. Trust me, I've done that and I lost all I lost how much of camber I had. I lost exactly how much. I'm not sure they're short, but you can't really see them. You just put random stuff on and see if it looks good, really. Because if it doesn't, then it just keeps moving on around because you just do something. That's what I'm going to be recording today, and then I'm going to upload it tomorrow. But this video is going to go up today. Oh, I'm going to try uploading it today. The reason why I haven't been posting on my... Thing is, guys, I did lose the password on my account for this YouTube, so I can't be uploading it to my PS4. So that's the reason why. And also, my other account got banned. It's Racing Nick 13, so now I'm gonna use Racing Nick 14. So just to give you a heads up, my account got banned. Because I did buy something new, that's what I bought. And I got it went through three times when I bought it one time. And then it gave me 600k in GTA. And then these lives, and it's like, oh, so I'm just getting a steal of money. So I'm gonna cancel my credit card, which banned my account. That's stupid thing. I almost said 2 stacks of wood, which is crazy to me. I need to only get up to 2 stacks of wood. Let's see how much stacks we can get before breaking the sand. I'm just gonna keep mining wood. This is fun. Actually, not. It's gonna be boring for the viral. We'll be like, no, stop! You're mining way too much wood. Oh, and mobile, Minecraft, it's like the trees drop so much apples. Look, I got 5 apples. On PS4 or any other console. Including PC, it just drops apples. She got me. So, any other console and PC, when I'm on those stuff, any of those, I don't have any console. I have PS4 console, but that's the only thing that I have. Cause like what about it? It's hard to find apples. Like really hard. And I'm always chopping down trees. And now you already got used to it. And I only have 5 apples. Look at this. Who's been putting this stuff? 5 apples. 5 apples. Yeah. Oh shoot! I need to do that. Oh. So, talking about that, I actually didn't mean to do that. Since the blah, 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 I can't see my screen that well because I have a big finger on the damn screen, so not my fault. Alright, I think I'm gonna make a tree house. So, it should be well cleared off. I need to get to the wood. Where do I? I can't make it over there. Cause wouldn't it? It would be good over there, wouldn't it? Or could make like a little balcony type thing over there. That would look good. Yeah, okay. Maybe I should stay up here. Here for the day, what is it? That could conclude today's video, bro. You gotta conclude it. Yeah. This is also very hard for me to do. Just me, guys, doing this is like super hard. The video camera is pretty easy, but that's what's hard. I think today will be the wrap-up of this video. Think, and I'll see you.
I don't think, actually. Why am I saying think?
God! Okay. So I'm gonna see you guys next time. Peace!
And the end actually takes a while.
Well, yeah. Stop. Bye!